weigh an empty 10 mils measuring cylinder on the analytical balance. Record this mass of the empty cylinder M1 for all samples. Determine the least count of the cylinder. If necessary, refer to my earlier video. Fill the measuring cylinder exactly to the 10 mils mark with sample A. Record this mass, M2. For sample A in the data table. The difference in mass M2 minus M1 will give the mass of sample A. Repeat this procedure for water and sample B. Record all measurements in the appropriate spaces of the data table. Calculate the density of the liquids.